What's up? It's Lasigo. So today I'll be reacting on a fan-made animation video for me. I feel so honored. Thank you so much, Alejandro. So Alejandro sent me a message like, hey Lasty, you inspired me and that's why I made a two-day animation short about you and your adventure in the crypt. So as you guys know, my adventure in the crypt wasn't really as I thought it would be. I got jump scared. I didn't try to go to the Gaiden Hive, but I had to go. And yeah, it was a really a nice adventure for me because I really got scared there. But yeah, thank you so much, Alejandro. I feel honored. Thank you so much. I don't know what to say. I'm just like speechless. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. So yeah, so today I'm gonna react on this and I'm excited. I can't wait to watch it. So let's start right now. And here we go. Okay, the pit, gore dice. Oh. Urbuck! Me! Oh, this is amazing! Of course, I fight with
this thing
that he... Oh my gosh, that's like the best thing ever. My voice!
Oh wow, I'm gonna die.
Oh, this...
This side.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
How much time do you...
Shut up, Sang-Sung, I don't want to hear you. Oh.
Disappointed me.
Okay.
Oh,
help me, someone.
Oh, the ghost.
Wait, guys, I can go in and go back. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Wow, this is better behind me.
So smart. So he's my voice and me going through the crypt. Oh my gosh, this was amazing. I have to watch it back. Sometimes it went too fast. Okay.
Oh my gosh, that's...
Yeah, so this is how Ermac died, guys. Me as Melina killed him. So you guys, we found the answer right here.
Like the best thing ever.
My voice though.
Oh wow, I'm gonna die.
Oh, the truck?
This side.
How much time do you
have? I died a lot right there. Yes, I died a lot right there, guys. Like, a lot.
Shut up, Sang-Sung, I don't want to hear you. Oh.
You disappoint me.
Okay.
Well, you made it so good. So then here I went into the... Oh yeah, Kenshi's blindfold.
Help me, someone.
Wait, this is amazing. MK11. Oh, I think this means like I'm waiting for Melina for MK11. Right? I still am, and I'm sure that she's coming. Oh, this is so amazing. Or like the Oscars. Yeah, this is my dream, guys. Melina for MK11. Melina for MK11, guys. We're all waiting for that, right? And it would be nice if she had curls like me. No, really nice touch, Alejandro. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Oh, wow. Me as Melina and then with my hair. Thank you so much.
Wait, guys. I can go in and go back.
There's me trying to be, like, just strategic into the hive.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god!
Here I got, I think, hit by the bug. And I got jump scared. No, I put it on pause because I couldn't continue anymore because I got shocked.
Wow, this is better behind me!
I run back because I don't want to go to Wi-Fi Comet Link. I prefer Dwarves Hive. I think I'm almost right there, Alejandro. Almost. I almost prefer Dwarves Hive. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is amazing. And also the voice with how I did like this. That's super cute. Wow, this is better behind me. This is a masterpiece. Oh my gosh, I love this so much. Oh, I'm really like at the moment, I'm really liking Dwarves Hive way more than Wi-Fi Comet League, guys. I'm serious. Wi-Fi League isn't fun anymore. It can be fun if you have stable connection, but last time that I played it, my rant. I was really ranting on stream. I think I'm gonna make a separate video on that one again. Oh, thank you so much, Alejandro. Lost your return to the crypt. Oh my gosh, you put so much effort in this, like every frame. Oh, skin, clothes, legging, light, dark. Oh, you did so much work in this. Oh, lost you guys are so. Thank you for making this possible. Thank you for making this possible. Also to Ed Boon for the whole wonderful games. Definitely, definitely. Shoutouts to Ed Boon for this amazing MK franchise that we all love and that we all, yeah, are fans of and waiting for Melina. And we know that she's coming. Ed Boon has been tweeting a lot about Melina, so I see that as a foreshadow, guys. Oh, this is amazing. So this is like, I think, a mood board or something. How to do it like at once. I think like a bit of this, a bit of this, a bit of this. This is amazing. That, oh my god, I love that last part. Oh my god, I think it's one of my favorite. No, my favorite is Ermac dying. I did it, guys. I did it. Such thanks for my family. Oh, for always supporting. Oh, that's so cute, Alejandro. So nice of your family. Lost and Return to the Crypt. So I guess there's going to be a sequel, guys. Oh my gosh. It's really nice to watch back. I want to know what you guys think of that moment with Melina and the prize and Oscar. I think it was after this, right? The traps, oh my gosh. It killed me so many times. Yeah, this. What do you guys this means? So I'm waiting for my character to come in MK11. The wonderful, amazing Melina that everyone is wishing for, that she is coming in MK11. This is amazing. Lost your return to the crypt. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, I love this. Alejandra, I'm in shock. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I feel so honored for being in here and that you got inspired by me. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. I loved every part of this. The blindfold, oh my gosh. People were like warning me like, Lasty, watch out, watch out. You have to press square whenever you're going to put the blindfold. And yeah, I got jump scared like a few times. Because the ghost can go immediately to your face or something. And if you press square, you can avoid that. This is amazing. Really nice job, Alejandro. You're really talented, really talented. Who is that? A reptile? Haha. Haha, Ermac. You know what happened to you. Oh, also laughing there. When I heard myself, I was like, huh? Is that me? Yeah, it's me. Yeah, I know my voice. I don't like it, but yeah. I know when it's my voice. Yeah, that was amazing. Alejandro, shoutouts to you for being so creative and putting my voice. That voice, I wasn't expecting that. So props to you, props to you. Wow. And like I said, I feel so honored. This looks amazing. And this killed me at the end. I had to rewatch it like, I'd rather go to the Boris Hive than Wi-Fi Comet League. Because I'm almost at that point, guys, almost. So yeah, I guess you can expect a sequel. And I promised you guys whenever I had 20 million coins, and I think I have more than 25 million coins at the moment, that I will return to the crypt. And I think I'm gonna do that soon, guys, in a live stream. So be there if you want to support me, and I would pretty appreciate that. I would appreciate if you guys are in the chat and say, Lassie, don't worry, it's not scary right there, it's not scary there, only in that other hive or something. And yeah, I hope I won't be getting jump scared, and I think I need to open some chests. Yeah, some, a lot, I think. Yeah, a lot. But yeah, it will be fine, it will be fine. This was so amazing, this part. Let me watch it again.
Wow, this is better behind me!
This is amazing. This is so me, oh my gosh. Yeah, guys, so if you enjoyed watching this, please leave a like and support Alejandro. He posted this on YouTube. So downstairs, you can see the link that I pinned. And please support him and like his video and tell what you think. And also here right under this video, let me know what you think of this short. I really liked it. It made my day, my week, my month, my year. Thank you so much, Alejandro. I said it a lot of times, but just know that I really appreciate this. This is amazing. This is so amazing. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this and going through this experience. I think this is the first time that a fan made an 2D animation short, that he made it like from scratch out of himself. Wow, Alejandro, you're so talented. Keep what you're doing. I'll support you and I can't wait for the sequel. I'm really, really curious. So guys, thanks for watching and see you in my other video. Bye bye. Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. Find the best way, I think that I might.